a big green tractor. We can go slow or make it go faster. Down through the woods and out to the pasture. Long as I'm with you, it really don't matter. Climb up in my lap.
Hey guys, Tractors for Life 17. I want to show you my spray booth setup. This is a lock for it. I'm over here with the Yakker 101. It's actually just my fort. I think I showed you this in a different video. So it's my fort. Lock it back up.
I'm gonna go take a piss off the roof into neighbor's yard.
TMI. But got spray cans, paint cans. I already painted the inside of it. Spray gun loaded. Little compressor, trash picked. Locks and random shit. There we go, and cleaning shit. And I'll get back to you after like the first coat or something, and see you guys.
Baby, a song, you made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. South Georgia water. Thought, oh good lord, she had them long tan legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said, well, baby, you a song. You make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift.
Hey guys, so it's Easter and it sucks cause when I started painting, it started raining on me. When I was inside, I didn't even notice it. You can see water all in here. I have some painter's plastic. I'm gonna cover it. Or I think I'm gonna nail it to the ceiling so that I can still paint, even though it's raining out. But I'm gonna show you that kind of sucks because there's water on it. Good thing it is, though, the paint was dry before it rained. So that's kind of good, but still sucks. So I'll get back to you. This is a metallic I got. Yeah, so I want to finish this today so I can let it cure forever. So yeah, I'm gonna end up nailing that to the ceiling. So no water gets on this while I'm painting. All I need to do now is I'm gonna put one last coat of that on. And like three coats of clear coat, and yeah, then I'll be done. I'll let it cure for like a week or so, and just to get a nice, good finish on it. So yeah, see you later. So this is what I did. I stapled it to the roof and to the side. It's not getting wet so far. Yeah, that might not be good. It's getting a little wet because I gotta move the whole stand over. I went in my garage, I got engine enamel with a clear coat. It's a little used, but it shouldn't work. And I got a new can of this, the metallic, and I got a grip for it. I ended up scotch braiding the whole thing, which is just this whole thing. It's like, it's like steel wool, but it's plastic. I'm not going to explain it, but that's what I got here. I wiped it down with this, get the rain off of it. I'll slide it over, do another few coats on it, do some clear coat, and yeah, that'll be it. Hey guys, I'm in the garage, and yeah, I was taking the tape off of it, and realize that it's crooked. It's like that bow tie right there, it's not lined up, and the tape sticking. So I think this is gonna be the end of this video, and I'm gonna do a part two soon. So comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.
I drive your truck. I roll every window down and I burn up every back road in this town. I find a field. I tear